the Lord put in me.
See you later.
What makes you happy tonight? What keeps you going? What makes you pray? Some people ain't got no prayer life and they stay in church. If you're just in church, you probably ain't got it. It's got to be at home. It's got to be on your job. It's got to be in the soul. It's got to be in the prison house when you're by yourself. When you're in the bed at night. And the Lord, and I preach this message to somebody tonight because somebody tonight, the devil's trying to steal the promise God gave you. Amen. Thank you. Use what God has thrown inside of you. He gave you something. If you got the Holy Ghost, that convicting power of God is working in your life. Don't abort the promise by ignoring God's power. It should just make you feel guilty when you do it. And then you don't change. It's supposed to bring you to the altar. But I'm not doing this no more. It's wrong doing it. I'm not doing this no more. Because I'm protecting what's there. I don't know about y'all, the Holy Ghost is real precious. Many people don't have it. And you bring me all the time, but many people don't have it. Many people, what they got is a handshake from the pastor. They got a handshake, and they get baptized, and they join the church. And then that's all they get. But when you got the Holy Ghost, somebody shout Holy Ghost. Holy Ghost. Down inside.